Brad, man, something really strange is happening to me. I've got loads of superpowers. I can run like, God knows, 30 miles an hour.
What are you talking about, man? You've got to calm down, man. You've got to stop smoking that shit.
I'm telling you, Brad, I'm losing it. I can run 30 miles an hour or what? Because no, my girlfriend was following
slow
me.
Slow down, dude.
She said, cool it.
Hey, take a reality check, man. You've got to
reality
shut up.
Check? Fuck you, yeah? Fuck
hey,
you.
Hey, shut up.
Right, okay, you're gonna have to come with me. I'm gonna show you something. You're gonna drive your car and I am gonna show you something.
Hey man, I am not going anywhere with you.
You don't believe me? Take a look at this. I'm gonna fucking show you this.
You look at my leg.
Why the hell? That's my leg.
What the fuck?
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck, man? You're some kind of cat or something, man.
That ain't the fucking half of it. You should see how fast I can run.
I told you! Fuck, man! What the fuck is it with you?
Where are we going?
We're gonna see a friend of mine.
Friend? Who?
He's the only hope. Dr. McHale.
Boy, can you not see I'm working?
Hey Doc, it's been a while, but I think there's something you ought to see. I think you know what it is.
Hold on, little boys. You can, I'm working. I'll be down in a minute.
Quite a character. What's wrong with his face?
Hey boy! It happened a long time ago, when I was just a wee boy in the Highlands, doing experiments, just for personal fun. But it went wrong, boy, and ever since that day, I have been banished from towns and cities alike, up to the Highlands in Scotland here, where I lay, watching the animals.
So what the hell's wrong with me?
I've seen this once before, boy. Tell me, have you been drinking any peculiar water lately?
Yeah, I took a sip out of some stream down Plopton way.
Damn fool, boy! That's Farmer McAndrew's gene pool. He dumps all his waste DNA in there. You're doomed, boy. This is beyond biscarty.
So, I've drunk this DNA and it's irreversible?
Look, for God's sake, he's turning into some kind of cat or something!
Irreversible, boy. Not quite. There is one cure, boy, that I know of. You must back the ball of DNA from the three corners of the Bermuda Triangle. This boy will clear you shortly. Are you fast enough, boy? To get to the three points of the Bermuda Triangle before the ball. Or else, you'll be condemned as a cheater for all time.
What's insane?
Side by side, yes.
Use your instinct! Use your feline instinct!
Come on!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Oh, yeah! 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 Yeah!